Later I see my men. His heart was truly inspected, as well as his family.
I love you, Daddy.
May I have your permission to travel to France for school?
God may.
Where are you off to, brother?
I am off to France. Remember me while I'm away. Orders of our Prince Hamlet.
What do you ask of him?
I ask that you keep thyself from him, not for the vile viper.
Don't say things like that. You know I care for him.
I want to talk to you before you leave.
Of course, Father.
I have words with him you should heed well. First, you be neither a bard or a lender, for neither man will ever profit. And secondly, and most importantly, be always true to yourself.
Wise words indeed, Father. I will set them to heart.
What man's name did our brother speak of while thou spoke?
He never spoke a man's name, Father.
So he did not speak the name of our fair Prince Hamlet?
He may have, but it comes to your mind quicker than it comes to my mind.
I pray thee, daughter, keep yourself away from the prince.
Why so, Father?
His affections are nothing but luring traps. He is a prince, and you are nothing but a simple maid.
Hamlet, I'm seeing your father. You're crazy in the head. My father is dead. Nay, he walks upon the ramparts of the castle. I've seen him in the second watch of the night.
Well, if what you say is true, take me there so I can see him myself.
Aye then, my friend. Follow swiftly.
Where's my father? Give him time.
There he is.
Do the demons of hell or the angels of heaven play tricks on my eyes? And this is the man I called my father.
Speak to him, sir, for he has never spoke to us, but may seem to speak to you.
Why did you come here? Are your intents good or evil?
Friends, let us after him.
No, sir, just cry to me, then I shall go home.
No!
Come here, my dear Hamlet.
Okay, Daddy.
I have something horrible to tell you. My brother killed me.
That jerk! Is it true?
Yes, it is.
Then what should I do?
Remember me! Remember me!
I will have my father's vengeance!
Your family!
I die! What evil these men doth do seem to weigh heavily upon my heart. All my orb of life doth seem to falter upon me now.
Trap been set, we got this mob now.
Father, forgive me for the evil things I have put that finger in my own bosom. Let these not be the seeds of my destruction.
I cannot slay this man while he repents, for his soul will rise into the heavens, not a place for such a vile creature as he. Lo, I must wait until the time is right while he is in the midst of a grievous sin. Shall I loose my blade in wrath so that he may know the lapping tongues of the flames below? Maybe.
Thou son has become mad, my lady.
Yeah, he does seem crazy.
My lady, it may well be of love or loss, for his heart may have been ripped apart by the loss of his father and his affections toward Ophelia.
Hamlet, why are you here?
I have a word with you, sweet mother.
What do you have to say to me after what happened tonight?
Words of my heart and for my father.
Thou speak words of madness, my son. Come rest and sit and listen to me.
No, you will listen. Why have you forgotten my father so soon? Why is it that you, it seems to me that you have forgotten him just so soon? Why is it, mother?
Thy words pierce my heart. Why would you say thanks to your mother?
To save your soul, mother. For the man you live with is an evil wretch, and he murdered my father.
Leave me be, son! Help! 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 Help!
Well, well, I smell a foul rat. Oh.
Alas, my time upon the earth had ended this minute.
He was a fool to spy upon you. He was a good man, but is now a dead man. and the things cannot be changed. Adieu, mother, for I must leave now.
Ophelia has gone crazy.
Why so?
Because of her father's death. Why, look, such a handsome man sitting upon his horrid throne. He hath the gall of a twilight murder. Such a wondrous man to behold.
I have heard of my father's demise. Now what of my sister's state?
See for yourself.
Hail, good brother. What brings you to such a gloomy land?
Sister, what illness has befallen upon the fair?
No illness. All my illness have left me, with the clearest eye. Look! A gift. To my good brother I give clover, daffodil, and sage. For luck, strength, and peace. And to my good king, I give you violet, jasmine, and hemlock. For beauty, royalty, and the best quality.
Why has such a thing fallen upon my sister? Come with me and I'll see you make this.
It is a shame that such a fair maiden's time has come so soon.
Poor sister, I don't find peace, but I shall not have peace until the man who has done this to you and our father has been killed.
Alas, my sweet Ophelia hath left this world and left me so cold and alone.
How dare you show your face this time and place?
I did so love your sister and am heartbroken by her death.
Choose your weapons! Behold, our dear friend Laertes has summoned our Prince Hamlet to a duel. Fear not, thou dear Hamlet, for I know thou shalt triumph. For I have bet the heads of 5 horses on your victory.
That blessing is received.
Good Hamlet, do drink to thy victory and health.
Nay, for I must be ready for the next set.
Hold on.
I drink to your victory.
What's wrong, Mother?
Claudia's poisoned the wine.
And the perpetrator of this act doth wear thy father's crown.
Ah! Oh! One for my father!
Oh! Oh!
And one for my mother!
Oh!
I die, Horatio! Oh, Horatio, I die! Oh, I rest in silence.